With a dramatic drop in hospitalizations and infections, the CDC is taking steps to loosen mask requirements. CDC Director Dr. Rochelle Walensky is set to meet with the White House tomorrow. A new masking plan could be released as early as next week. The agency says it's premature at this point to drop indoor mask requirements everywhere. While COVID cases have plummeted in recent weeks, the vast majority of the country still falls into the high transmission category.